Iceland is one of the most beautiful country in the world. There are many mountains in this country which are completely covered by the snow. But even then, Iceland has bought many tons of ice from other countries. The country which already has snow, that country buys ice from other countries. After all, what does Iceland do with so much ice? And what is the reason behind importing the ice from other countries? So let's know in this video. Iceland is spread over an area of 103,000 square kilometers, and 11% of this entire area is covered with the snow, and the rest of the area is covered with greenery and other places. Iceland is an island in North Atlantic Ocean. Iceland is very famous for land of ice and fire. Because the amount of snow is present here, volcanoes are also present in the same quantity, and due to the amazing natural beauty of Iceland, tourists are drawn towards it. Not only this, rather, Iceland is a country where goods would be exported more than imports. Iceland exports most of the fish and fish products, 42%, aluminium, 38%, agriculture products, medicinal and medical products, and ferrosilicon. If you look at Iceland via Google Map, then its distance is much more than other countries. There is considerable distance between Iceland and its neighboring countries, and the climate of Iceland is also not favorable. In such a situation, people have to export more goods than imports to run their country when the sources of earning are very less. So in such a condition, the price of goods in that country also increases. And that's why Iceland is the third most expensive country in the world. But the monthly salary of the worker working in Iceland is much higher than the rest of the countries, and the workers there also enjoy more salary, higher wages of laborers, and higher prices of goods to be manufactured. All this makes Iceland a costly country, which is a quite complex cycle. Iceland buys ice from the Norway, Britain, and the United States. The ice purchased is used to cool fish and fish products in the grocery stores there. Iceland buys ice from other countries, which is 40% cheaper. Iceland competes with countries like US and Brazil in aluminium production. Aluminium is a very fast reactive metal. It reacts very intensely with other metals and air. But when aluminium is made, a large amount of cold water or ice is used in it. When water and aluminium react with each other, a thin layer of aluminium oxide is formed over the aluminium that keeps the lower metal separate. That's why high amount of ice is used in manufacturing aluminium. Iceland has all the resources to manufacture ice, but it costs more to make ice, while importing ice from another country accounts for 40%. There is also no tax in importing ice from other countries. After becoming a member of the European Trade Union in 1970, Iceland trades freely in the European countries. A lot of goods are exchanged between Iceland, Norway, and the European Union, and there is no border tax on these items. And this is why Iceland gets ice much cheaper. I hope you all have understood why Iceland buys ice from other countries. Your one like is very precious for us. So please like this video and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to watch such amazing videos.